Oh, my God. कृष्णा चैतन्य प्रभु नित्यानंद
जय श्री कृष्ण
Thank you. Prim and Undies. Bye, Shiva Guru Dave. Shiva Guru Dave Ki Jai. Shiva Guru Dave Ki Jai. Shiva Prabhupada Ki Jai. Shiva Guru Parampara Ki
Jai. All duties.
You can do.
Jai Shri Shri Guru Granga Gadavi Gidari Hari Radha Vinod Bihari Ji Ki. Jai Shri Shri Radha Govinda Ki. Jai. All glories to all devotees. Hare
Krishna. Giriraj Govardhan.
Ki Jai.
Giriraj Govardhan Ki.
Jai.
Gaur Nityananda.
Ki Jai.
Jagannath Swami Ki
Jai. Ashram.
So two words. First you.
First me?
Yeah. Because this house is yours, not of me.
Thank Gurudev so much for blessing our home again. And I think every year it becomes more and more exciting. And this year in particular, I know more and more devotees are coming to take his divine darshan. And I want everyone to know that we're here to do whatever we can to make the whole festival as nice as can be for all the devotees. And so please just ask us for anything that you need. Hare Krishna.
I'm feeling so fortunate to have Srila Gurudev and all of you here. I feel like it is the moon surrounded by so many stars have come to my house. No one can estimate the fortune of having great personalities like this come to your place. I'm feeling so fortunate. Actually, I want to say to Gurudev that I am yours, my house is yours, my family is yours, even my dog is yours. And anything I can do for anybody.
Oh, why you left your dog?
Because she is.
She is also mine.
She is yours.
You said
you left his dog. She is the part of yours.
Actually, in the scriptures it says that when pure devotees pray for something, they always pray for the association of pure devotees in Sadhu Sangha. And here we are having this wonderful opportunity. I'm feeling immeasurable fortune. There's no words that can describe this. By Guru's mercy, one can get out of this material world. There's never been a case where someone leaves the material world without getting the mercy of the pure devotee. Without Sadhu Sangha, no one leaves this place. So this is a special opportunity for all of us to engage.
Take care of you and Akut Mahotsava next door for the honor of Giriraj. I think I've had my two words. I'd like to say more, but another time. Thank you all again so much for coming. And I pray for all your mercy to make me a good, strong devotee.
Now I'm seeing that someone coming from Malaysia, from Singapore, so here and there. It is a very important place for us to talk to you. There's so many thanks to you both.
Before I begin, I have to respond. It reminds me when Srila Prabhupada used to serve out the feast, cook it, and take care of all the devotees, and then he would say thank you very much. Srila Gurudev is saving us by engaging us in his service, and he has thanked us. Om Agyana Tamarandasya Gananjana Shilakaya Chakshara Muditana Vinayatasya Shri Gurudev. Vanchakalpata Rupascha Kripasya Mavayavacha Patitanam Bhavanavya. I'm remembering something that Srila Prabhupada wrote in 1935 when he addressed the devotees, and he said, had he not appeared before us, perhaps we would have remained for lifetimes and even ages in the darkness of helpless captivity. Had he not appeared before us, we would never have understood the significance of the first shloka of the Brahma Samhita, Ishvara Parama Krishna Satsachidananda Vigraha. Anadi Radhi Govinda Sarva Kalankaram. Krishna, who is known as Govinda, is a supreme Godhead. He has an eternal, blissful spiritual body. He is the origin of all. He has no other origin. He is the prime cause of all causes. In a book I read once by Srila Sridhar Maharaj, he says that when Krishna plays his flute in Vrindavan, all the devotees are called to their respective service, because the flute playing is imbued with so much love, and the hearts of the devotees are attracted to respond according to their particular nature. So, analogous to that, Srila Gurudev is traveling all over the world now. And the holy sound that's coming from his divine lips is attracting all of us to that place where we belong, that we've forgotten. And so, how can we understand how inconceivably fortunate we are on this occasion that such a personality has appeared in the purview of our eyes, who exists in that realm? On a morning walk last year, Gurudev was speaking. I was fortunate enough to be there. And as he was walking along, he suddenly said, this pond over here and this pond over there, this is Shyamakund and this is Radhakund, before Chaitanya Mahaprabhu had them excavated. And he looked over at a hill in the distance, and he said, and that is Govardhan, and Sri Ram and Subal, they are running, and Krishna is saying, come on, come on, and ready to fight with them. And then he saw a tree, and he told us, the trees are great devotees who are observing the pastimes of Radha and Krishna, and are offering their service by bending down and offering their leaves. And then a few minutes went by, and then he stopped, and again he said, do not think that this remembrance of Vrindavan is imagination. He said, actually, I am always in Vrindavan. And gradually, by hearing, impressions will enter into the heart and then go deeper and deeper. And then one day, your real Atma will come out. So he said, just like a businessman, he plans his activities and he conceives of where he wants to be. So this remembrance of Vrindavan is like that. And then he said, and those who stay with me will get this. Over the year, I've had time to reflect that staying with Gurudev is not a light thing. It's not some external thing. It's an affair of the heart. I've been fortunate enough to be around devotees like Gopinandini and Pankishore and Niguna, who have made progress in giving their heart to Gurudev and inspired me so much in my service. But in my own particular case, having been so long accustomed to karma and gyan, I'm still fearful of dying to live, so I have a boon to ask a Shiva Gurudev, and I hope it's appropriate for everyone here, that this inconceivably fortunate occasion be one where we get your blessings so that the Harikatha that you speak, which is imbued with so much love and affection, can penetrate past our mental and sensual bodies to the core of our heart, where we can respond to it appropriately. That the only mood we have in approaching you now, and when you're traveling all over the world in Mathura, is one of service and surrender. Prabhupada once said, do not try to enjoy your spiritual master, just serve him. So I beg for that benediction from you. And that I always be mindful of what you, and now you help us to understand in a deeper way what Srila Prabhupada have come to give. You come from that realm where Shishi, Radha, and Krishna are the center of everyone's attention. And that, as Raghunath Das Goswami says in the prayer, Namashreshtha Manumati Sachipurcha Matras Rupam Rupam Tasirga Jama Rupurim Matarim Gostavatim Radhakundum Girivaramaho Radhika Marapasam Rapto Yasya Patita Kripaya Shigurum Tamitosam. That somehow or other, by your causeless mercy, a drop of greed will enter into my heart and purify all my tendencies for time and then, so that I can properly appreciate the gift that you and Srila Prabhupada have come to bring. Thank you, Kapha, for doing this. Chana Kripa Sindhu.
Thank you.
always ready, agenda Prabhu and Sri, especially Sri. He wanted to go to Vrindavan and to be in Seva Kund, always serving, chanting and remembering Radha and Krishna. But I stopped and to obey my order. They are here and teaching the wise and others. So much separate. I know that Krishna gives so much reward for this. Oh, certainly. So don't think that you are deprived of anything. They will very own. In this life, also in transcendental life, he made charming. So he requests Radha Krishna Krishna to go on serving like so much in spite of such times, even to go in hell itself. I'm seeing the Ajayana Kashmir is coming in the home of everywhere in the world. I want that. Oh, my Bharat Prabhu should come again.
My spiritual basis and to live through my spiritual masters. First open my eyes when I stand in the darkness of ignorance. I feel very fortunate to have the darshan of Shinra Ramaraj. I remember he came here about 4 or 5 years ago, and I was we were having discussions of it. And I was thinking that would be very nice if he came to Badger. The sadhu, he has the conception of Vrindavan within his heart. And I felt, since Maharaj is here, he's had a magic wand, and he's making Govardhan Hill, Radhakund, so many things. And I was just thinking, this is miraculous. I don't have to go to Vrindavan. Vrindavan is coming here to me. And I was feeling that the same spirituality that I feel from Srila Prabhupada, my spiritual master, I feel that divine current of Krishna consciousness is flowing through Srinarayanaraj. And I just feel there's some transformation to my heart. My heart is becoming softened, and I just think, what is happening to me? But I feel that Krishna is so kind that he's sending his devotees here, to help us, help disciples of Prabhupada, help everybody. And all I can do is pay my dandavats thousands of times to Maharaj and all the devotees for being so kind to have this festival, because I feel this is such a rare opportunity, such a wonderful opportunity. There's so many people in this world. There's like 6 billion people, and I was thinking of all of there's only a few have that opportunity to associate with pure Vaishnava, to be able to hear Hari Katha and then have their hearts melted and progress towards that goal of Krishna Bhakti. I'm praying that I can, whatever little service I can do, that I can render, to Maharaj and all his disciples, all his devotees. I take the dust of everybody's feet on my head, because I feel this is such a wonderful opportunity. I can't even imagine or appreciate really what is going on, but I know that it's bringing all his devotees and all the Vaishnavas closer to the goal of Krishna Prema. And thank you very much.
I just want to thank Srila Gurudev again and again for taking so much difficulty and trouble to come to give us his association. And I'm often thinking of one verse from Chaitanya Charitamrita, Sadhu Sangha, Sadhu Sangha. Sarva Shastra Koi, Labha Matra Sadhu Sangha Sarva Siddhi Hoy. So we're praying that in this verse, that even one tiny drop of a second of association from the genuine sadhu, that some change will take place in the heart, and the perfection, the door to perfection is opened. So we pray that somehow, with maybe more than one Lava Matra, if we get more association, then maybe this will happen very quickly and most definitely. And I also pray to all the devotees present to give me their mercy so that I can continue coming to this Sangha.
Krishna Prema Padayati, Krishna Krishna Chaitanya Namami Guru Bhakti, Vanta Kapapadasa, Sai Bhakti, Patikanam, and Jesus.
always remembering my Guru and especially my Sitaru, Krishna Bhakti Vedanta Swami Maharaj. Everywhere I am seeing you, Swamiji, everywhere. I know that new or seniors all have come due to him. And he is dragging me everywhere in the world. And now, all hundreds and thousands of persons are hearing me, giving so much honor. I went to far distant Brazil,
Venezuela, Rio,
New York,
Rio de Janeiro,
Miami, Maui,
and Swamiji has collected so and made platform, beautiful, strong platform for me. So I think that he is worshiping to you also, to me also. That is why all are being so respected and giving me so much respect. Oh, so many strange things came. Like those who powerful disciples of Swamiji and all sorts, like Bhagavan Das. At the time of Swamiji, he was the strongest pillar of Swamiji, right hand. But unluckily, he left his home. He left chanting, remembering. All the line of Swamiji. But he came to me. And now I gave
neck beads.
And I told that you should remember and chant and be in the line of Swamiji. Swamiji was so much praising you, so much. He was proud of you. So now you are giving up. Don't give up. And then he was so much moved to smile. And at once he told that, oh, you are giving me this gift, and again taking it. And I will, I'm giving you the word that I will chant. And then I embraced him. Also, so many. He was a good singer also, and he left his Lord in Hawaii, and again he left. Here in Los Angeles, I never dreamed like this. Today in morning they came and they apologized and invited me that you should come and visit them. I told that first I agreed, but he remembered something. And I told that all the devotees who were there, they could not go there yesterday in festival. That if Narayan Maharaj is not going, we will not go. So they think that alone I will go, it is not possible. So when I will come with all devotees, with hundreds and thousands, we will come. But I told them that, oh, now you are so kind to me that you have come personally to invite me and to take in your cars. He was telling that you should come in our cars. So now I am so happy and invited to you. You are so kind that you have, your heart has been changed. So I think that this is the mercy of Swamiji. to them in that meeting. And due to our intent, we get I want that to be so far. I put that, I have nothing to forget. I have not taken anything ill. I know that you are the disciples of Swamiji. Even a dog, if he is related to Swamiji, he is my superior. So you have not done anything wrong. To escape ISKCON, you can have done something. And it may be that it was some call for you. If any Mayabadi Pakka or with Big
Rudraksha.
Rudraksha. Rudraksha Mala and put in
Big Tilak.
What Tilak?
She likes both.
Like Raman, Agasur, Bagasur. And the prostitutes of Bombay may be invited there to dance in his home. So many karmis and smart Brahmins against Krishna, whom Swamiji was dead against. But you are inviting them. But what offense I have done that I am the first sister of Swamiji? You banned on me. I think that you have not banned on me, but you have banned on you. Anyhow, I am so happy. I am now in the protecting world. We should think that we should be in the family of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. So many sections. But one Gaudiya Vaishnava, all the God brother. What is the meaning of God brother? God, one is supreme personality of Godhead, Krishna. And we are all sons and daughters, part and parcel, eternal servant of Krishna. So we are all brothers, all brothers. Not like that from Guru. From Guru, it may be so many divisions here and there. But we are all brothers who are chanting Krishna, Krishna, Hare Krishna. If any section, Madhvacharya, Ramanuja, not only of us, Shamananda Parivar, Narottam Parivar, Advaita Parivar, all of us, Pujya Parsidhar Maharaj Parivar, my Gurudev Parivar, all are Gaudiya Vaishnava. And those who are not Gaudiya Vaishnava even, but they are also our God brothers related to Krishna. Anyone chanting, even not initiated it with anyone, but we should all. Rup Goswami has told like this. So we should try. I have come in the line of Swamiji, my Gurudev, Gurdjipar Siddhar Maharaj, and all of Siddha Bhakti, Siddhan Saraswati Goswami, especially of Siddha Bhakti Vinod Thakur, especially of Rup Raghunath, Sanatana Goswami, Sarup Namodar Raya Ramananda, and Mahaprabhu Nityananda. This should be very proud of. Very humble. Kena tapi smrti. And then we can teach. Like a child, if he's doing something wrong, but mother and father will be always coming to that. So why not, if by ignorance he's doing anything, we should take that. Let. Not like often. Any pure Vaishnava never takes any offense of anyone. Krishna may take. The dust of Vaishnava may take some offense, but a real Vaishnava never. They know that, oh, he is superior than you. Srimati Radhika, he knows that. He comes and he has realized that. So Pulindi Kanya is more superior than even a female deer. He is superior to me. He can go to Krishna and pray, but pranay to Krishna.
husband is Abhimanyu, like anger, my Shashuri, Jyotida, he makes a jot, jot means square, and my Nanadoi,
Shepu,
Kutila, always crooked, always. If there is no fault, he will try to, and she will make it. And the brother of Abhimanyu is Durmada, always very cruel. I can go meet Krishna, but yes, even gods are so superior. Even Jamuna is so superior. He thinks that all us are being but I am not so. This is the any pure devotee. We should try. This was the teachings, essence of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu. Because Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was himself Radhika, not Krishna. Why? Krishna was he was his Krishna, but his all modes, all the speaking, everything was of Radhika, because he has taken the duty of Radhika in his instances, mode of Radhika. So what Chaitanya Mahaprabhu was speaking, who is he speaking? Not Krishna. This is the mission. This is the object. If we are preaching and we are quarreling themselves, I'm going to preach the mission and object of Chaitanya Mahaprabhu and I'm quarreling to others, I have no respect for him. How do they come? They are fallen. So we must fall. Then we can really understand all this. In my preaching, oh, I am so much success. There are so many beautiful, inspired devotees coming. And especially to let this home, the leaders, then, they are returning to Shanti. And they are so much helping to
them.
I think this is the miracle of Swami. As in a very short time, he preached our whole world, everywhere, and he saw in mercy to me also, and to their disciples. That again, we are drying, the seeds were drying, the kirtas were drying, again, so we were drying. So you should be very bold, very strong. In one family, don't see that my Gurudev is Swamiji and he is the Bhakti Pragyan Kesava Goswami and he is the dawn you have. Like Shamananda Prabhu, Narottam Thakur or Srimast Acharya. They never divided all this. They were above all this. And they never taught their disciples to be like that. So we should again be so strong, following the, all the teachings, and try to love each other and to respect each other. And go on to follow the principles of Chaitanya. Very qualified, more than me. My English is learned, and my words are also like that. Not very exactly person. So I think that you will gain from them. Oh, so many people, very, very. But what have come to you?
We should take
them. All, so more than, I think that our devotees are not all rich. So many are.
I heard that anyhow, you should make
it.
Positively, you should make a final date for Govardhan Annapur and Navratri and other things. As sacrifice and everything. Gaur Prima. Today also there should be class.
We have more dramas than we have nights to perform.
We have to stay longer.
All dramas must stay 10 days. My dramas. All boys and others. Very easily defend. Boys can come.
Small boys and small girls.
And everything will be
He lives here now.
Yes.
Remnant.
Good for you.
You're saved.
Who else?
Yeah. Yeah.